The sales team at Vision Incorporated has decided to modernize their customer experience ecosystem. They'll do this by subscribing to Oracle Service Cloud, also known as RightNow Cloud Service, which will help them increase sales, build trust, and strengthen relationships. Now, they need to integrate this data with their on-premise Oracle e-business suite. They've chosen Oracle Integration Cloud Service, or ICS, as their strategic platform for this integration. This demo illustrates how you can realize a critical customer experience use case, field service integration, in just a few clicks. Joe is experiencing issues with his internet service. He logs into the customer support portal powered by RightNow to file an incident on the cable modem issue. After submitting the issue, he gets an incident number for his reference. Sharon, a customer service representative at Vision Incorporated, logs into RightNow Agent Desktop and reviews incidents for today. She notices the cable modem issue filed by Joe. Sharon reviews and cross-checks the RightNow knowledge base, but she can't find a solution that can be delivered over the phone. She replies to Joe that Vision Incorporated will dispatch a technician to fix the cable modem within 2 hours. Sharon updates and saves the incident. A new eBusiness Suite service request is created immediately via the integration between EBS and RightNow. Tom, the field service supervisor, receives the notification that a new service request has been generated. He reviews the request and dispatches a field service technician to the customer's premises. The field service technician resolves the cable modem issue and updates the service request via his tablet. This kicks off a real-time update of the incident in the RightNow web portal. In RightNow Agent Desktop, Sharon notices that the incident Joe reported is resolved. Now let's take a look at how you can build this integration using ICS quickly and without any coding. Bob, an integration designer at Vision Incorporated, logs into the ICS web console. This console provides a one-stop shop for designing, monitoring, and managing all your integrations. From the landing page, Bob can create connections to various SaaS and on-premise applications, build integrations between connections, or monitor transactions through the dashboard. Bob starts with the connections. Oracle Integration Cloud Service provides a number of pre-built connections. These include connections to SaaS, on-premise, social applications, and more. You can also review all existing connections to various applications. As you can see, the configuration is simple. Specify the URL to access and the account credentials. This configuration is consistent across all other connections. Connections for eBusiness Suite and Service Cloud have been configured. Bob moves on to the integration. The landing page shows all the integrations that Bob and his team have created. Oracle Integration Cloud Service provides pre-built connections to integrate between various SaaS and on-premise applications. Bob uses a pre-built integration provided by Oracle to create a service request in eBusiness Suite when an incident is created in RightNow Cloud. Bob creates a new integration from scratch to update the incident in RightNow Cloud Service when the corresponding service request is updated in eBusiness Suite. On the right is a list of SaaS and on-premise connections he's created previously. Since the service request information is sent from eBusiness Suite to RightNow Cloud Service, Bob drags and drops the EBS connection to the source section. Bob is securely connecting to metadata from the eBusiness Suite instance in the data center. ICS enables you to do this without punching a hole in your firewall. Next, Bob configures the target of the integration, RightNow Cloud Service. He enters basic information like name and service definition, and he specifies service details. The next step is to create the data mappings between these two endpoints. Typically, this is the most complex and time-consuming part of delivering the integration. However, with the simple data mapper in ICS, Bob can easily drag and drop to create the mapping. ICS also has a mapping recommendation system that can create the mapping automatically. The time and cost required to build and deliver mappings are significantly reduced. Bob completes building the integration, and he hasn't written a line of code, worked on an XML schema, XSLT, or any other artifacts. He activates the flow in one click. Messages can now seamlessly flow between eBusiness Suite and RightNow Cloud Service. Bob can monitor the transactions in real time by clicking on the Monitor section. It provides dashboards for all key performance metrics of the transactions. He can also perform error management and troubleshoot failed transactions in one place. For more information, check out the other videos in this series. Thank you for watching.